Log is a quick report that helps us to see the overview of our schedule. Let me say, I want to see the errors, the warnings, the critical activities, and see the finish date of the project. For seeing all these in one report, and very quickly, we need a log report. Let's see how we get it and with which challenges we face. For overcoming all these challenges while getting log, I recommend you to watch this tutorial until the end. This is the project which we worked in our Primavera full course. We scheduled and planned this course from very basic to very top level. Anyway, let's back to our project. This is the project with all activities and their durations. Also, I have modified the relations. Now, I want to get the log report. I mean the quick report. Get log report. For getting log report, I press on this schedule icon or F9 from keyboard. The schedule window opens. I press on view log. What is this window? It says there is no log report exists. Do you know why? I get so many messages from my students that they face this warning box and they don't know what to do. Let's see why this warning exists and how to overcome it. Log file does not exist. This is because we have not written the report, but we want P6 to show it. Okay. Let me simplify it. As if you have nothing to eat for lunch, but trying to make food. How? If you don't have any material at home, how you can cook your favorite lunch? Here also, we didn't schedule the plan. We just planned it without scheduling. We are forcing P6 to show us the log report. Actually, we didn't write the report, but we are forcing P6 to show us the unwritten report. Yes, first we need to schedule the project. It means we write the project. Select today's date. As you know, it is data date. And schedule. It is scheduled. All dates are fixed and they are set according to the links, lags and durations. When we press schedule, we actually set the project and write it. Now, if I go to the schedule and select view log, the log report is shown. The log report does not belong to my project.
Yes, this is also one of the common problems that you can face. You get the log report successfully, but the activities, the finishing date, or errors, or any other topics you see in your report does not belong to your project. Why it happens, and what should we do?
This is the energy project, and I want to schedule it. When I schedule, as I told you, we actually write the project in a file. This is the project which I wrote in a file by pressing the schedule button.
My job with this project is finished, and I want to switch to another project. Go to Project and open another project. I want to see the log report of this project. Without schedule, I press on View Log. This is the log report. Let me check it. Activities without predecessor. Here I see dust cap. I see hang safety, but I don't have them. This log belongs to the energy project, not the building project. I think you get the point now, because we scheduled the energy project. Do you remember? And the log of that project is written and saved in a file. For our building project, without the scheduling, we get the log. This is why this log does not belong to the building project. So, for seeing the log of building project, we need first schedule the project, then press on View Log. So, for seeing the log of building project, we need first schedule the project, then press on View Log.
We face two common view log challenges. One is we get the warning that there is not any log exist. We solved it by scheduling. And the second one was the log does not belong to our project. And we solved it with scheduling. That's so simple. When you want to see the correct log report, you need to schedule it first.